Soviet-era dissident Natalya Gorbanevskaya has passed away in Paris. The 77-year-old poet and translator was best remembered for her protest in Moscow's Red Square in 1968 over the Red Army's invasion of Czechoslovakia, where she was arrested. She was then held in a psychiatric hospital before emigrating to the West. Earlier this year, she marked the 45th anniversary of the invasion with another protest, once again attracting the ire of the authorities.